Number 2. Sam has 84 marbles. This model shows how many marbles Sam has. Which shows this number? Well, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 tens, which has a value of 80. 8 groups of tens is 80. And then 4 extra ones. So let's see. A, 8 plus 4. Well, 8 plus 4, we have 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That equals 12. Does this show the number 12? No, it's missing that 0 after the 8. Let's look at B. 80 plus 40. Well, 80 is the value of our tens, but 40 is not the value of our ones. Our value is 4. C, 80 plus 4. 8 tens plus 4 extra ones, 84. So C is showing the correct way because 8 tens is 80, 4 ones is 4. Add them together and that's 84.